Tips and tidbits for a great camping experience. With camping season right around the corner, you are sure to be planning the best camping trip ever with your family. When it comes to camping, the best rule of thumb is to plan, plan, and plan some more. The more you have planned out, the more successful your trip will be in the end. This will leave you wanting to go back to camping again really soon. Make a list and check it again. Make a list and check it 3 times. Be sure to make lists under each category of camping, for example. 1. Cooking essentials for camping. 2. Cleaning materials. 3. Sleeping essentials for camping. 4. Personal hygiene and shower essentials. 5. Clothing essentials. 6. Miscellaneous essentials. Make a list for everything you can think of that you will need as you go along. Think about sleeping, eating, having fun in the sun, getting wet if there is a lake, and so on. This way you will not forget anything. We have created this great checklist for you to use, to be sure that you do not forget any camping essentials. 1. Cooking essentials for camping. Camp grill. Water. Can opener. Food. Pots and pans. Ice chest. Charcoal. Matches. Paper plates. Plastic eating utensils. Spices. Salt and pepper. Garbage bags. Drinks. 2. Don't forget about cleanup after cooking. Dish soap. Dish towel. Large tub for washing up cookware. Be sure that you plan meals that are easy. Hot dogs, hamburgers, and sandwiches are some of the easiest low-maintenance camping meals that you will find. 3. Sleeping essentials for camping. Tent. Sleeping bags. Pillows. Extra blankets if needed. 4. Personal hygiene and shower essentials. Toothbrush. Toothpaste. Towels. Washcloths. Soap. Shampoo and conditioner. Hair brush and hair accessories. Razor and shaving cream. Toilet paper. Small mirror. Deodorant. 5. Clothing essentials. T-shirts. Shorts. Jeans. Jacket. Raincoat. Socks. Underwear. Boots. Tennis shoes. Swimsuit. 6. Miscellaneous essentials. Bug spray. Binoculars. First aid kit. Fishing gear. Hunting gear. Oil lamps. Flashlights. Deck of cards. Screen room. Knife. Extra batteries. Cell phone. Battery-powered fan. Check out nearby necessities. If you are uncomfortable with just using what you have remembered to bring along, then check the campsite and see how close the nearest general store or food stand is to your site. In addition, you may want to check out the nearest medical facility to ease your mind just in case of emergency. Look into the closest repair shop for your vehicle or camper if you have one. These things may seem trivial now, but thinking about them and making sure you know what you are up against is a wise choice indeed. Focus on the fun. There is a lot of time, effort, and certainly packing that goes into camping. However, don't forget to focus on the fun. Look into activities such as kayaking, fishing, rock climbing, and hiking while you are camping. Taking lots of pictures to scrapbook on the way home is a great idea and a wonderful way to keep kids busy and occupied. On the way up to camping, everyone is excited. On the way down, however, everyone always wants to know, "Are we home yet?" Don't forget to pack some toys for all ages. If you are camping in the fall, a football toss is great fun for everyone. Summertime and bubbles just go together hand in hand. And, of course, graham crackers and marshmallows for s'mores are always unforgettable. Frisbees, horseshoes, and bocce ball are all great favorites, as well. These are just a few tips and tidbits to make your camping experience a delight. Please subscribe and hit the notification bell for more updates on new videos. Help us by leaving a comment to tell us what you would like to see and experience. Help us to grow the channel for your viewing pleasure. Please return to see if we made what you asked for in the comments. We're not making videos for us, but for you, the YouTubers. So please help us by sharing our videos with family and friends. Thanks for watching.